Who created God?
What created God?
If God did indeed have a beginning, by the simple logic of cause and effect, there had to be an agent separate and apart from the effect that caused it.
So then I want to know where God came from.
Who created God? Who created the person who created God?
Who created God? From everlasting to everlasting, you are God. God is eternal. To be eternal means you always existed. Who created the one who always existed? Yeah, I don't know what's going on there.